What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass. Last of Us Part 2 for the foe, you dig? I'm just chilling this shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, so let's get to it. Alright, go. Little baby. So cute.
Who's that handsome fella, huh?
Apparently that baby ain't dope as fuck, man. That shit is clean. No, I can't really see spared her.
Hey, you like these guys, huh? Crazy hair.
I feel like we're at the end of this shit, though.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
That's Tommy's wife.
Hey. Some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh?
Crooked smile. Then there's a crooked man. Fucking conjuring two in his motherfucker.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song. Your mom is very easy to please. I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah. Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no. This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No!
Okay, alright. Go.
Okay.
I wonder what Abby's doing right now.
Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing.
You know, is Ollie a dog or something?
Where is he? Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
Dog on a tractor. Damn, look at that shit, bud. Fucking crazy. Just imagine playing fucking Double Dragon on Nintendo and shit. Being fucking looking at this shit. Like what, 33 years difference? Double Dragon like 87, I didn't think so. This came out 2020. I don't know why I said Double Dragon.
Yeah. Right. What? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it.
lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older.
Shit. The first Last of Us, she was only fucking like 12, 13. Guess they're just giving you this for a breather after all that shit.
Hey, let's get you on here.
Jesse Junior. Could be Jesse Jackson. Sister, huh? Have bath on deck.
Need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously?
Pet him? Here. All right, here you go. Oh, 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 gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Why don't you rest it up?
Okay, here.
Come on.
Get you in there.
Wow. I didn't know about this shit before, though.
I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy.
Barn time. Oh, I'm fucking nuts.
Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, hey, inside, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them?
I'm gonna stray.
Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood.
One more?
Mama likes that one too. Nice job, JJ. We did it.
Tommy, there's another sheep look. How can I close that damn thing?
Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Babies be crying when the adults be crying. Babies are like animals and shit. They feel that energy, man. Like dogs and the owners all riled up and shit. You hear the dogs running around barking and shit. Cause the dogs feel that fucking energy. Same with babies and shit.
It's good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Okay, see for right now. Young Dre and his bitch signing off. Gone.